lot of work, but it's awesome work.
The length of some of our practices can be pretty intense. So we start our and end our weeks in 3-hour practices.
As much as it's a sacrifice, it's also, it gives so much in so many different ways.
We practice so much and so late at night that I am excited for some extra naps.
For me personally, at least this year, the hardest part for me has been mental game. Balancing that with work and life and training at this caliber this many nights a week.
I think our schedule can be pretty difficult. You know, we train 4 or 5 days a week, 4 days in a row.
I think for me, mine is at least some time with my kids and watching their sports.
We have a lot of mothers on the team and people that have large families that rely on them for a lot, and I think I see that sacrifice a lot.
My body too is exhausted all the time.
To me, it's that like sacrifice of commitment, but it's a sacrifice that I want to make. It's not something I think about giving up. It's something that I enjoy getting to contribute to.
We love a challenge, and that's what we train every day together for, is the challenge of roller derby. And I'm really excited for it.